Well, this month, Tar Heel fans have heard nothing but good news. A few weeks ago, it was Tyler Zeller and John Henson announcing their plans to return to the basketball team. And just this week, freshman Harrison Barnes said the same thing. But the man who announced their games last season and the 39 seasons prior to that won't be returning to Chapel Hill. Sports Director Kenny Beck joining us now with details on Woody Durham's decision to step down as the voice of the Tar Heels.
That's right. I spoke with Woody Durham on the phone just a short while ago. Really got the sense from speaking with him, this is a man who wanted to go out on his own terms and who, quite frankly and quite surprisingly to anybody who listened to him do football or basketball games the last few years, felt as if his own performance of late wasn't quite up to his own standards.
I didn't feel, as a matter of fact, during the 2009 and 10 season, that I was doing what I should do, and that was being more accurate on some occasions than I was, and not just doing it to sort of the way I wanted to do it would probably be the best way to express it.
When you heard about Tyler and John and then, of course, Harrison this week, did you have any second thoughts that, boy, what a way to go out on top if, in fact, they do what all of these experts are predicting they could very well do? Or by that time, was your mind already made up?
Mine was already made up. I actually made this decision around Christmas time after visiting. My wife and I had talked about it quite a bit, and then I spent some time at Christmas alone with my two sons. Wes, of course, the older son, does Georgia Tech and the Atlanta Falcons, and he sort of confirmed my thinking by saying, Dad, that's what you want to do, is to go out when you make the decision.
Have you given much thought to what you'll do in the immediate short-term future?
No, I'm letting the athletic department and the educational foundation and maybe even the alumni association and the chancellor's office to look at it, because I've offered to do what I can. I don't want a full-time job, of course, but I only retired from doing the games. I didn't retire from Carolina.
The man called more than 1,800 North Carolina football and basketball games in his career, Wanda. I asked him to name his favorite moment of all time.
Uh-huh.
He said it's a four-way tie. The national championships in 82, 93, 2005, and 2009, all basketball, of course.
I'll tell you, I'll never be the same.
No.
All right, thanks, like Kenny.